Hi friends, in this video I am going to check jumper short circuit cap. So this is a short circuit cap. So we can use it to make a short circuit. For example, we can connect it like this. So this way we can connect two pins. We can make a short circuit. We can also connect jumper wires to this cap like this. So this is very useful to connect two jumper wires or connect two pins together. So that way we can make a short circuit.